What's up, everybody? Welcome back, and today we're going to be starting a new series, and it's called Mortal Shell. Mortal Shell is pretty much like Dark Souls, Elden Ring, that kind of genre of gameplay. I've never played it before, and I've seen a few videos on it before. I remember when the first came out, everyone was praising it. I'm being very Dark Souls like, but I'd like to give it a try myself. This is a playthrough, so, or a let's play, so let's get started. Ushabor, no. 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 I'll turn it down a little small bit for myself. I'll give that extra. Okay. Let's get started. It's very airy. I go up there. It's very edgy. I like it. Mm-hmm. Can I get my ass whipped? This guy is just locking onto me. Yeah. This game is hard, it's gonna be hard to get used to. Especially when I have health. I think you're gonna be beating this fella. I don't get that one, like, what's going on? Okay. I really don't understand the whole point of that. Like, you just hitch through my hit, like you literally hitch through me. awesome though. This game is it's very cinematic and looks really, really well. Like, but odd to play. I don't understand the whole like I make myself into stone. And then I'm able to hit the person, but also they just hit straight through me, so okay. I don't know if there's a parry system yet. Inhabited this person's body. Well, it's mortal shell. All the stuff when I finish this level. That's stuck. That's rude. Go left first, I suppose. Looks like a big ass dude. Keep making our way down left. The trap. Time, dude. L's stamina. I forgot about stamina. Controls of this are a bit weird. I take a bit getting used to this game. It feels cool, but it's a bit janky. My camera keeps on wanting to like go down like this. I don't understand. I have to go into settings, options. Shake, turn it down. Yeah. Continue on. Oh my god, I can't believe I wasn't even looking there. I believe that I just walked into that. Oh, that was a kill move. That was like move sets. Can't get hit by him again. Can I walk him into this? Clue what that does. Oh my god. We're gonna die here soon. Oh my god. Didn't forget to lock onto people. One big guy. Bring you back here. Close one? Oh my god, if I walk into that one more time, I swear. We got him. Continue on. Take out that stud. Pressing the back button by accident. We haven't got very far, but we're gonna end the episode here and continue on episode 2 very shortly.